Tonight, Congresswoman Jackie Speier says that she will not be running for re-election next year.
The Congresswoman represents San Mateo County and a part of San Francisco. Take a listen now to part of her announcement posted on Twitter this morning.
It's time for me to come home. Time for me to be more than a weekend wife, mother, and friend. It's been an extraordinary privilege and honor to represent the people of San Mateo County and San Francisco at almost every level of government for nearly four decades.
Congresswoman Speier has served different levels of government for nearly four decades now. She is known for fighting for women's and LGBTQ rights. She brought the Me Too movement to Congress in 2017, sharing her own experiences with misconduct. Eventually, she helped get the CAA Reform Act passed and signed into law, helping sexual assault survivors in the workplace.
Yeah, and with an incredible history, Jackie Speier. She's a San Francisco native. She was an aide to Representative Leo Ryan in 1978. They were on a fact-finding mission in Guyana about the Jonestown shooting when she was shot five times. That was 43 years ago this week. Ryan was assassinated, but of course, she survived.
Speier says she has vowed to continue to serve from that point on. She won her first election in 1980 when she ran for the San Mateo Board of Supervisors. Speier ran for the California State Assembly 6 years later. Since then, she has served in both chambers of the California legislature. In 2008, Speier was elected to the U.S. House of Representatives. Now, Speier says, as you heard, it's time to come home and spend more time with family.
Bay Area leaders are reacting to Representative Speier's announcement. San Francisco Mayor Lyndon Breed tweeted out, thank you for your fearless leadership, your relentless advocacy, and your decades of dedicated public service. We have been so incredibly lucky to have you representing us all these years, and we wish you the very best.
And Vice President Kamala Harris tweeting, for over four decades, Representative Speier has served the people of the Bay Area. From her time in local government to the U.S. Congress, she's shown tremendous courage, commitment to equality, and a dedication to public service. I look forward to continuing to work together. And we've scheduled some time to speak with the retiring representative. Stay tuned for a live interview coming up with Speier. That is in our 6 o'clock newscast. Catherine Heenan and Ken Wayne will have that. Still to come tonight at 5.